The word digital can also bring to mind the automation of a process. When I talk about digital processes, I mean business systems that take advantage of digital technologies. In most industries and companies, major processes are now supported by digital technologies with on-site support as well as support from offshore locations. Processing a mortgage, insurance, and many other routine tasks in very many different sectors are now automated or getting automated. Otherwise, companies find themselves being inefficient and not as competitive relative to others. Today's modern warehouses and supply chains are efficient thanks to steady deployment of process automation tools and powerful robots that now have capability to learn as well as adapt. And robots are also delivering impressive productivity and efficiency gains on the shop floor. Now, going beyond robotics, the next frontier of business process digitization will take advantage of developments in cognitive computing. Digital processes, systems that take advantage of digital technology, enhance efficiency, and effectively drive business transformation. IBM now has a division, IBM Watson, to bring cognitive computing to processes for many companies in different industries. IBM's focus with Watson today is on healthcare, but the impact of cognitive computing will be felt in other sectors during this decade. Since 2000, we have steadily digitized many core processes in very many sectors.